Welcome to Frito-Lay Modesto, a first-of-its-kind showcase for sustainable manufacturing, warehousing, and distribution technologies. Frito-Lay Modesto is one of our largest manufacturing facilities in the U.S. at 500,000 square feet and employing more than 1,100 associates. And it now serves as a template for large-scale commercialization of zero-emission and near-zero-emission technologies at freight facilities and warehouses. Supported by a $15.4 million grant from the California Climate Investments Initiative in conjunction with the San Joaquin Valley Air Pollution Control District and the California Air Resources Board, Frito-Lay matched the grant with $13.5 million in cash and in-kind services, setting out to make Frito-Lay Modesto the first Frito-Lay manufacturing facility to implement site-wide alternative fuel vehicles, on-site renewable energy generation, and energy storage. This project is a key driver of PepsiCo's commitment to PepsiCo Positive to build a circular and inclusive value chain, including achieving net zero emissions by 2040.
It's nice to be on the cutting edge of technology and being able to work with the industry on transforming the industry and moving it towards a better environment for us all.
Modesto has always been about going green. And this is just another part in our evolution of Pep Positive. It's amazing that we're investing in this technology, but I also think it's important as a father and someone that lives in the community that, you know, this is great for everybody that lives here. It's great for business, but it's also great for people that are gonna live and grow up here.
This project is another step along our PepsiCo Positive journey to operate within planetary boundaries and inspire positive change for the planet and people. Because for Frito-Lay and PepsiCo, a better food system means a better outcome for us all.